that intersection right now, and investigators have been on scene all morning taking pictures and trying to map out what exactly happened. We just spoke to the assistant chief of police, Richard Del Toro. He tells us an unidentified black man was standing by this intersection here, by the median, I should say, when a vehicle hit him. That vehicle finally came to a stop about 100 yards further down on the same side of the street, called 911, and that victim was transported to Tradition Hospital. The driver is cooperating with police. The victim was pronounced dead around 1:30 this morning at Lawnwood Regional. And now, as you mentioned, police are asking for your help identifying who this victim is. Police are describing him as a black man from 15 to 18 years old with braces. He had a gold chain and a gold cross. He was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt with Nike written in blue. He had black long shorts, light blue Adidas sneakers, size 9.5, and he was carrying a basketball.
Anytime we lose a life, especially the life of a young individual with the whole future ahead, I mean, it is a tragedy. But we're going to do whatever we can to, like I said, help this family through this very difficult time and bring the investigation to a successful conclusion as soon as possible to give them the answers they're looking for.
Now, police believe he was headed to Apricot Street. They believe that may be where he lives. They'll be canvassing that area. They're also asking for surveillance video of nearby parks where he might have been playing basketball before returning home. That's the very latest. Reporting live in Port St. Lucie, Sonica Dange, WPBF 25 News.